Out.
Good job.
So every single command that we teach the dog, we do over and over and over and over again. So like when Emily first came here, I was struggling to get the ball out. And now she's picking up that command. It just takes work, guys. If you train your dog in obedience, you're going to be much more well-behaved. You're less likely to have problems. Just a happier, confident, more relaxed dog overall. That's what you want. You want their general behavior to be calm. If we want excitement, we'll create the excitement, and we'll ask the dog to not be excited. So we'll do it one more time. Out. Good job. Take care, guys.